That's it. You're on zero?
Yep.
Right. Okay.
Alright.
Yep.
So being brass will be a little bit more ductile than the steel.
That's only been going on there for a bit, didn't it?
So because we've got a non-ferrous material, we do not have a definite yield, so we should use the offset method to determine a proof stress. The actual distance that we come along here is about 1.2 millimetres, worked out because of the magnification on that extension axis. I'll draw the curve in and then we'll get some numbers from it. So the force at 0.2% offset is 12.5 kN and the maximum force is 14.4 kN. The original sample diameter is 6.50 mm. Okay. So again, we use the gauges to measure the extension and the reduction of area, which are measures of ductility. So for our extension, is our zero for the original specimen. This is specimen put back together. From here it looks very close to 30. So 30% elongation. Specimen, zero. Broken specimen, 40. So 40% reduction in area.